Hello, a picture tells a thousand words, so this is my daily intake, is this little solution, and it's over the last 2 to 3 months, it's made me feel absolutely fantastic. Suffer's not the word, but I've had osteoarthritis since a child, and it's caused, you know, many joint problems and stuff. Anyway, things are kind of working a lot better now. So that's since taking this stuff, which is apple cider vinegar, which this is what's known as the mother, or contains the mother. So you can see it's very, very cloudy. Shake it up, it gets a bit, you know, frothy. So that's the good stuff. Bought that in bulk in one of these things from Osler's, which is a good place to get it from. Now then, that is mixed with pure honey. If you can afford Manuka honey, that'd be the best, but it's a bit expensive. It does taste nicer, but there you go. So I'll get around to explaining what I do. Right, okay, so this tablespoon of that, or 2 teaspoons. This, as much honey as you feel like, because it takes away the taste of that, but this doesn't taste too bad. And then, alongside that is Eziac Herbal Tea, which you can order from eBay. This one's actually from Bobby's Healthy Shop. If you want to have a look at that, he's got some really good gear on there. There's the explanations on how you fill it. Anyway, so that's a tablespoon of that, apple cider vinegar. Tablespoon of Eziac Herbal Tea, which is a cancer cure, some people believe. The honey to give it a bit of flavour. And also, I take, zinc and vitamin A, one of these little babies. And throughout the day, when I haven't got time to do any of this, you can also get apple cider vinegar double strength tablets, which we're running out of at the moment. Anyway, what I do with that then is put it in the old microwave, heat it up a bit because it tastes a bit nice and warm, and there you go. Okay, sorry if it's bored you a bit, but trust me, if you want to get your joints working again, if you hate taking Gaviscon and you want to get rid of that acid reflux stuff, this stuff, dirt cheap. You don't have to buy the expense, well, it's not expensive, but you don't have to get the full mother stuff. If you get this stuff, Aspel's organic cider vinegar, that's just as good. But as you can see, this stuff's like water compared to this stuff that's really got some serious shit in it. Anyway, that's 3 minutes down, and have a nice day, everyone. Goodbye.